Good afternoon. Welcome to Sal's Steaks. How many in your party?
Oh, I'm not here to eat. I saw the help wanted sign in the window. I'd like to apply for the job.
Oh, that's great. Let me go get my manager.
Okay.
Hello, my name's Kim. I'm the manager here. I heard you're looking for a job.
Hi, Kim. Nice to meet you. I'm Dave. And yeah, I'm looking for a job. What's available?
Right now, we're looking for a line cook, a busboy, and a server. Do you have any experience working in a restaurant?
Well, I bussed tables back in high school. I'd like to try serving now, though.
All right. About how many days a week will you be available to work?
I'm a university student, so I'd prefer working 2 or 3 days during the week and on weekends, if that's possible.
That should be fine. We need the most help on the weekends anyway. In order to apply, you'll need to submit your social security number, 2 valid forms of ID, proof of residence, and fill out this application.
Okay, no problem. Does my college ID count as a form of ID?
Yeah, it does. But you're gonna need one ID that's government issued as well, like a passport, driver's license, birth certificate, that kind of thing. I'll also give you a copy of our menu and employee handbook now. Look over everything and write down any questions you might have. If you wanna be a server, you'll have to memorize this before starting work. Let's set up a time now for a final interview to check your documents and test your knowledge of the menu. Does Thursday 2 p.m. work for you?
Yeah, that would be great. I can come in then. So just to get this straight, I need to prepare my documents and the application and also memorize the menu by Thursday, right?
Yes. And don't forget to look over the handbook. Oh, and here's my phone number if you need to contact me before Thursday. Any other questions?
No, that's it for now. Thanks for the opportunity, and I'll see you on Thursday.
See you then.